Hello guys, welcome back in my channel. In this video, I will show you where to collect all of Anemoculus. Anemoculus, just like all other Oculus, are really important because collecting them and giving them to the Statue of the Seven of that territory, so in this case Anemoland, you will increase the level of the Statue of the Seven. Higher is the level, higher you can run, swim, so higher will be your stamina. You can see that the yellow bar is your stamina. So you can run, swim, climb and fly for longer. Also because the reward from the Statue of the Seven is pretty good. So yeah, it's a must collect item. So in this video I will show you where to find them. Also remember that when you find one, remember to make a pin, so you know on that place you already got the Anemoculus on that place. Or if you want to check again those position, it's really hard without pins to know which one you already took, which one you didn't took. Beside that, the last thing is this part from the Storm Terror Lay at the last part, because you need to advance in the story mode to unlock that zone at Adventure Rank 18. So this part the collection of Anemoculus will be the last part. Also, when you're near to an Oculus, there will be a small star on the minimap, so you can just follow that star to find the position. Anyway, after that, enjoy the video, and yeah, good luck on your searching of Anemoculus.
ヒルチャここに。
アビス教
ボ。じゃ、今回の観客は。
ここからがみんな。
So that's all guys, hope this video helped you to collect all Anemoculus. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye!